Hello, how can I help you?
Hi, my name's Dave Bird. I have an appointment today. It's probably under Lil Dicky, actually. I'm a rapper, so.
Okay, and who are you here to see?
Snoop Dogg. It says here Snoop D-O-G-G.
Oh, yeah, he's right down the hall. First door to your right. Give him a knock and he should be right with you.
Grab a seat.
Thanks, I'm Dave. Very nice to meet.
Dave, what it do? You can call me dog. Let me just check your sheet.
No problem, sir. Let me just say, I'm a big fan of the shit that y'all made. I can't lie, I've been thinking about this all day.
All good, there's a reason that we call Dave. Let me start with your background, where you come from.
Sure, I was undergrad down there in Richmond.
Before that.
Are you talking about my hometown?
Yeah.
I was born out of Philly, grew up in a little city old town called Cheltenham. It's in the suburbs of a middle wealth around.
Some real shit, you ain't never had to struggle for much.
I wouldn't say it like that. We just had a different kind of trap.
Elaborate.
Well, I ain't never had a tool, but I had to be the man of school. Like I was doing shit I had to do. So when I finished undergrad, I'm cool and I could get whatever job I wanted.
But the job you wanted wasn't all that funny.
Yeah, and I saw quick all the flaws that be coming when you grow like that. Now you've been raising them rats, you ain't been making them rats.
What a hardship, how you really get the rap shit started?
Man, my bar mitzvah for money, but don't diss me, buddy. I wasn't one of them youngins up on the block who had nothing to lose. I must have wanted just a lot, I had something to choose.
Look at that, I can see there's something to prove up in your ass.
Yeah, I guess.
That's enough of the past, what makes you wanna do rap?
Oh my god, it's the best. I get a form to project myself. I was never born. Every morning I wake up and try to best myself. I never gotta be suppressed or stealthy to express myself. It's kinda healthy.
Cool, and let me put you through a couple hypotheticals.
Sure.
In a club and a couple niggas threaten you.
I wouldn't do shit, and I don't even get what they gotta do with this.
Shut the fuck up, rap's like life. If you wanna do this, then you won't get far acting like a little bitch.
Nah, that's my niche. Don't get offended by this. But that's the market y'all miss. That's the target I'll hit. And that's the heart of my pitch. I wanna do this whole thing different.
The fuck you mean you wanna do the whole thing different?
I think, like, you know, traditionally people have been doing the job, you know, the same kind of way for a long time.
But traditionally speaking, this shit works, right?
No, I get that, but I just think, like, you know, you don't know if it could be working even better. And I think you should look at me as an opportunity to find that out.
So what are your biggest strengths?
Well, my flow is crazy. I can switch that amazing. For example, I could be like, ain't nobody fucking with Lil Dicky when he get up on this shit and spit his nigga ridiculous. Ripping this shit like it's never been did, and the rhythm is never predictable. Cause I can switch and deliver this shit in whatever cadence you bitches prefer.
All right,